And finally, the Department of Science and Technology, or DOST, has launched the first locally made electric passenger ferry. The MB Dalaray was launched in Intramuros, Manila. It aims to provide a cleaner and greener transport alternative to commuters. DOST Secretary Renato Solidum says the MB Dalaray is proof that Filipino science can break the cycle of pollution and dependency on fossil fuels. MB Dalaray is expected to be fully operational by November of this year.